Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Cassia, and today we're going to be doing art in Argentina. So without further ado, first things first.
Hola y bienvenidos a Buenos Aires, Argentina. We're going to be doing a little bit of art because we're in one of the most artistic cities in South America. So, we got to get a little bit romantic. And you know what I mean by romantic? We need a little bit of fire. So you light the fire. We got to get the best vino in all of Argentina, you know what I'm saying? We got to get the bravio. And I chose this one because it has a little like a biome in there. It has a little horse here. So with the horse, we're going to be running. We're going to be strong. We're going to make strong art. We're going to make it really, really fierce. And then it's a red blend. We got to get the red blend because you know the wine. We got to make it romantic because it's you and your canvas. You and your canvas. We got to make it inspirational, okay? Corcate, corcate, corcate. Perfect. Just a little bit. You don't want to get like too drunk because you know you gotta still do the art. You gotta make it look good, so you gotta be in your right mind. But we're gonna just go ahead and pour a little bit more. Bellissimo. You gotta make it very, very romantic, so you gotta get a flower by yourself. Because you know you're an artist and they're too emotional to hold very long lasting relationships. And then you gotta meet your one and only, your date for the night, your canvas. This is the body that you will be painting on. You have to have a very, very strong connection with the body, with the body of the canvas. You gotta know every little corner. It's not that hard because there's only four. So now we're gonna paint it and we're gonna make it look like a masterpiece. Okay, now we're looking for the inspiration, you know? If you don't have a muse, you gotta find the inspiration somehow. You gotta come from somewhere. And you know, the artist, yes, they always need a muse. And if you don't have a lady in your life, you don't have a man, you don't have a pet or anything in your life like me, you gotta look for it. So that's why we drink the wine, because with the wine, the thoughts, they flow without the inhibition. And without the inhibition, there's no restriction. And with the restriction, you find the inspiration. So, with this, we are going to find what is in our soul. This is not just wine. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. It comes from the grape, which was once in the mouth of Eve, which is the biggest muse of all time because she made you and me, okay? It's creation. It comes from creation. So that's why we drink the wine, because with the wine, we can figure out what to create. Okay, so. Bellissimo. Incredible. So now you gotta look at the colors. Of life, okay? Your life is all made up of colors, unless you're colorblind, that would suck. So, if you are really colorblind, I feel really bad for you, and I'm sorry. But yes, so the colors of life, you gotta think about the colors of your life, and you gotta put that on the paint, and you gotta put the paint on the canvas.